save there by Poyo. Again, this time the ball is going to be punched through on the right-hand side, and you could tell right now the Outlaws just look out of whack. They don't look very comfortable right now in what they're doing offensively. That time from the left-hand side, that was Kears who punched it in.
Yeah, a little bit of just not composed in the back. Nobody standing next to a player picking up right now. They've gotten so excited moving forward and going forward, they're really